Okay, kid. When we get the high sign from Martin, then you take the dot. Big mistake.
Oh, Cooper, you worry too much.
I'm sorry. No one's allowed inside.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's the rules.
It's the rules. No entry.
Press.
Sergeant Frank Drebin, Detective Lieutenant Police Squad, a special division of the police force. I just come from the stockyards. We've gotten reports that hundreds of cows had been senselessly slaughtered in the area, but I couldn't find any evidence. I stopped off for a hamburger and checked in with headquarters. There'd been an apparent suicide. I went right to the scene. My boss was already there.
Oh, hi, Frank.
What's up?
That guard discovered the body about an hour ago. Somebody went in here right before it happened, but the guard's got bad eyes. He can't make an ID. We're dusting for prints now.
What happened?
His name, Mike Schultz. Set up to look like suicide, but I'm not so sure. Why would a boxer who just scored the biggest victory of his career go out and commit suicide?
Are you thinking murder?
It could be.
Anyone with Schultz after the fight?
Just his manager.
Who's that?
Some Joe named Cooper.
Who's this Joe Cooper?
No, it's Sol Cooper. Manages half the boxers in town, and they're all on the take.
You want me to question him?
No, Frank. We may be dealing with murder and corruption here. I want you to go undercover.